suspect a pun on bread was quite deliberate.